Well, she was refused entry into a local bar because of a tattoo of a flower.
And now the Kenosha mother and Marine Corps veteran is fighting back.
Katie Crowther sat down with her tonight. Katie?
Mike and Carol, she came with friends to hang out at Scotty's Pub here in Greenfield, but was turned away because of a tattoo. The bar owner says it's where the tattoo is located that's the problem.
They're flowers. They're Polynesian flowers on my neck.
And they're causing quite a controversy after they kept Faya Eichel from enjoying a night at Scotty's Pub.
It's definitely discrimination. So many people are getting tattoos now, and I've been getting tattoos forever. And where I come from, you know, tattoos is more of a culture thing.
The bar's owner says banning anyone with a neck tattoo is part of their dress code policy. And to be fair, it must apply to everyone. We found others, though, who are frustrated with that stance. This was posted on the Scotty's Pub Facebook page. Judging people by their appearance is wrong, and I do not tolerate or support anyone who shows this behavior towards anyone.
You know nothing about me. It's not like I'm an ex-convict that just escaped from prison.
Quite the contrary. Faya is a devoted mother of three who served in the Marine Corps for 4 years. She says her tattoos are an artistic expression that mean a lot to her.
You're putting a label on something that you know nothing about.
The owner of the bar says no neck tattoos is a rule that's been in place since it opened, and he does not plan to change it. Live in Greenfield, Katie Crowther, today's TMJ4.
Katie, thank you very much.